I'm one, ready.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3. Throw them back till I lose count. Ah! A fine male specimen.
Says Outlast.
What are you looking at? Don't even worry about it.
In medieval times, diabetes was known as the honey sickness, and to test for it, a physician would have to taste your urine.
It's interesting.
Smart.
Oh my god. I fucking lost.
Why is your board so fucking big, bro? No hate, but it gives me hammerhead shark vibes. Okay. I do not look like a hammerhead shark. So if I nut through the matrix, I have twins? Dude. Simper TF back at it again. Dude, fuck off. Fuck off. Because you guys remember that fucking that one channel where they go out in like nature and they do like a live stream of the fucking different animals. So, and like he showed the fucking elephant's giant penis and it was like sweating or whatever. And then the other elephant like reached down with his trunk and gave it a good old shake. Okay, what about genitals? Penis? Cock? Dick?
Are you scared?
Okay, well, maybe I'm mistaken.
See that the male in front, which is the one that we saw just now mud wallowing, walked down the road and he's now got his genitals out, which makes him a five-legged animal, and the other one is busy sniffing around there. It might be very weird to some, and certainly is not something that the humans do.
It's educational
about that, but this is essentially just a greeting.
I told you, it's just a greeting.
Smart.
Why are you watching elephant porn?
What do you have to do tonight? Jerk off. Let's be honest, Flax. You got nothing to do. Also, I like how our DPS duo is Mick Milkers and Mick Nutsack. Why do you have a boob as your crosshair?
Dude,
that's not a boob.
Blondes.
Yo, Kyle, what do you think of the new Ash skin?
This Ash skin?
Yeah.
It's hard.
Wait, can you stop moving real quick? Oh. Oh yeah, I lost.
Come on, man. Come on.
Hey. I lost.
Will you kiss my sister?
No.
Super, please fuck my wife.
Nope. Wait, does that mean I'm gonna get banned for showing that elephant penis clip?
Hey, Super, when is the last time you had sex? Oh, no, here IT comes chat.
Last night with your mother.
Shut up.
Who are you talking to?
Talking to you, you fucking trash can.
Are you talking to me? Overwatch League champion, Stage 2 champion, World Cup champion, Main Melee Tournament champion, World Star, All-Star, MVP, runner-up.
Let me get your dick wet for once, dude.
What? My dick wet?
Yeah.
Dude, my dick is wet every night when I'm
dude,
3 inches
can't even get
deep
your dick
into your
wet
mom.
In the fucking shower. Aw,
thanks,
can you say happy birthday to my friend, Jonelle? She's a huge fan of the channel and watches every stream smile.
Fuck me. Bad at shaving? Yeah, I fucking cut myself shaving. I don't want to fucking hear it, dude. Shut up. Shut up. I'm on the shock. Let's just think about this. If I'm on the shock, do you think I'm going to say, yeah, pretty sure Shanghai is going to beat us in a fucking... Dude, this fucking donut, I can't. Is gonna... I don't even remember what I was saying. Obviously, I think we're gonna win. What? I don't understand. How is he still... Because he's a fucking bastion who's saying that he's gonna fuck them in the ass and tear open their rectums with his 7-inch flaccid penis that's hung like an elephant.
Here comes another Earth Chatter against Shanghai.